You're watching Zara's Variety Channel.
Hi there, and welcome to today's video. Today we're going to show you how to install 32 gigabytes of RAM into your mid-2011 iMac. This is a 21.5-inch mid-2011 iMac. This process will work for the 21.5 and the 27-inch, so you want to go ahead and raise up your pedestal so you can access the RAM portal right there. There is the compartment where it is. So you want to get your micro screwdriver, and you'll see there are three Phillips head screws here. So you just want to go ahead and loosen them. You don't have to worry about, make sure also your computer is off and you're using a static free environment. So go ahead and unscrew these. These are fixed screws, so they're not, you don't have to worry about losing them. This computer has four bays for RAM. There we go. It can take up to 32 gigs of RAM on total, so 8 gigs in each side. So you want to go ahead and pull out the tabs that secure the RAM in there. Go ahead and pull those, and then you go ahead and you want to slowly tug with a little bit of force until the RAM pops out, just like that. These are 4 gigs that we're pulling out, 2 4 gigs. We'll put those aside, and we're putting in 4 8 gigabytes to make a total of 32. So you go ahead and pull that one. There's your 4. So we just took out 2 4s. Now you want to make sure that your teeth are facing up and the shorter part is facing to the right. And you go ahead and slide into the compartment. You may have to force it until it clicks. So it seats. There you go. There we go. Seat it right into the second compartment until it seats. There you go. Then you can slide the tab back into the middle just like that. And then repeat for the other side as well. So we have another 16 gigs going in on the right side. It's really simple upgrade, and it's really going to make your computer super fast, super simple. So again, on the right side, insert in until you make connection, and so you want to make sure again to the right. All right, and we've got our 4 8-gig chips in for a total of 32. We slide that back in. And then we're going to go ahead and screw our panel back on, and we'll power it up and check to make sure that it sees 32 gigs of RAM. Okay, we've gone ahead and powered up our Mac after installing the 32 gigs. We'll go to about this Mac. And sure enough, it says 32 gigs. Go up here, click memory, and sure enough, it's showing all 32 gigs, 8 gigabytes in each slot of the RAM. So that is fantastic, quick and easy. That's how you install your RAM into your 2011 iMac. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment below, please like, please share, and I will put a link below to the RAM. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it.